A human brain has enough energy to produce electricity, to run an electric bulb. But where does this energy come from? Does this energy come from any special food? Or does this energy come from exercises? This extraordinary body energy comes from practicing celibacy. If you really don't want the same boring life as a normal person, and want to make your brain a supercomputer, then watch the video till the end. If a man's whole body stops working, but his brain is fully functional 100%, those people can do strange things to conquer the world. This is not a word to impress. Stephen Hawking. Sparsha. Are people whose whole body does not work, sitting in a wheelchair all their life, using only their brain. Today, they have reached a place that a normal person cannot do in a normal life. But if all the organs of a person's body can work, but his brain stops working, then whatever he does, his life is useless. Although there are many ways in the world to strengthen the brain, today you will see advertisements on TV or mobiles that playing. It will increase the brain power. This exercise will increase the brain power. But there is one thing in this world that has the ability to make the small brain of a small person extraordinary. And if it is not there, your brain will stop working. This thing is more expensive than gold, silver, diamonds. And this thing cannot be found in any market of the world. And the most interesting thing is that everyone knows how valuable it is, but wastes it like a dirty substance, lying in the corner of the house. By now everyone understood what was being said. Yes. That is the power of semen. Have you ever felt that your memory is very weak? Have you ever felt that how stupid I am? How long it takes me to understand something? How late I understand the value of something? In our country, when one turned 13 years old, he had to go to Gurukul for imparting the most important lessons in life, because there was a scientific reason behind it. When a person reaches the age of 13, his body is slowly moving towards maturity. From the age of 13, the human body starts to produce sperm. And that sperm is the most valuable thing in the world. And once a person learns to use it properly, that person will become so powerful that the whole world will have to bow before that person. That person's body will become strong like thunder. Swami Vivekananda once said, "I want people whose muscles are as strong as iron, and whose nerves are made of steel, and whose mind is made of thunder. If this power can be channeled into the brain, the power of the mind will go to a level that even your imagination cannot reach. Your brain will turn from a normal brain into a super brain. But when a person turns 13 years old and his body starts producing semen, he learns to waste semen, but does not know and learn anything about this semen and its power, due to which the problem of stress and depression is increasing day by day. In today's generation, it is written in the scriptures how powerful our semen is, and a person who throws it out for his own little pleasure will face some kind of problem for the rest of his life. as he ages to destroy the semen. The body begins to weaken, the skin begins to sag at a young age. Hair color starts changing and gradually body stops making sperm. And brain starts losing its own energy. But the person who understands the function of sperm energy at the right time and starts saving himself, that person gradually starts seeing wonderful things. These things don't happen in a day. If you think that tomorrow I will be super strong by skipping masturbation, sorry, this process doesn't happen overnight. It takes 30 to 40 days for the body to produce sperm from the food we eat. Semen retention should be observed very carefully. From then, if you learn to live the semen in this way, that semen will turn into Ajna's components, and that infinite energy will begin to enter your brain, which is called the ascension of Amrita in the scriptures. And as a result, your brain will start to possess miraculous powers. Although this is not a miracle, there is a scientific reason behind it. When it comes to practicing celibacy, many people think that practicing celibacy is a very difficult task. The only question for those who have such thoughts: do you want to spend your whole life by thinking and seeing dirty things? Do you want to prevent body diseases by eating unhealthy food? And to get a little relief from that disease, to give half of the money to the doctor? Do you want yourself and your family and children to keep them bad? Sorry. If your answer is yes, so much for wasting your time. But if the answer to these questions is no, then start to gradually stop doing all the dirty work from today. There is no work in the world that cannot be done by man. Our weak mind and weak brain make the possible impossible. On the other hand, people also laugh at things like conquering the Himalayas. Why? Because their mind, intelligence, thoughts are at that level. They have discovered that power themselves. If you think that, yes, I should come out of this dirty habit and walk on the path of celibacy, celibacy would never seem difficult or impossible. Think for once that this power and willpower has come into you just by thinking of celibacy. How strong you will become if you practice it. So start the mission from today. If you like the video, like it and share it with your friends. Subscribe the channel for more such videos. Thanks for watching.